to celebrate. I love to be surrounded with amazing friends, inspirational entrepreneurs, love that, and people who really want to make a difference in the world. And you guys, you're here, and we're here. So thank you so much for being here. And I will give my very best, right, to do my visualized first book launch, which I visualized myself, you know, in the Hollywood films, how they do it, they're going to sign it and everything. So I did that. I'm going to do my very best tonight. So it's really a privilege. And you know what? So for those who don't know me, I'm a trainer, speaker, now an author, and lifestyle fitness podcaster. And you know, who would thought that 4 months ago that I stand right here and I am a mom? I didn't. Woo-hoo! I didn't. Woo-hoo! Actually, the whole idea. I mean, I have the idea. My clients. I want to help my clients. I want to do an ebook, you know, tips. And this kind of ebook thing started off getting bigger and bigger because everyone's like, I need some more. And all of a sudden, I ended up in a big version, which is sold out on Amazon, which will be also launched next month in a German version already because the demand was so big. So it was not planned, but and actually, this young lady over here, about 4 weeks ago, I didn't know when. She asked me, do you plan a book launch? Book launch? What's that? Right? So actually, it's her idea, but I'm having a book launch, and I'm very thankful. That's Leslie. I met her at the eWomen Network, and she is amazing. So she gave me the idea. Thank you so much for doing this here. Give her a round of applause.
That's the best idea ever.
Amazing. And remember, I asked you, you all have glass to cheer on. That's most important. Why I'm asking you that is my background is hotel management. I love to drink. It's so important. And this is why I'm so grateful to have a special friend who is a host and owner of Drinking Selfless who makes sure that we have delicious food and drinks here. So thank you so much, Jerry, and to you for doing this.
Next stop, Dublin?
I might think of it. Awesome. So, people have approached me and asked, why are you so passionate about aloe vera and about holistic health? Why is it? And I know most people don't know me really close. They ask me a question. I really appreciate that. And the story is my story. It's been my son was 2.5 years old. He's now a teenager, and he can't be really healthy. That's his dream. He's living his dream and my dream. I was diagnosed with cancer. And for me, actually, the point was more that medicine gave up on me. So they offered me to be at university trial to have maybe 2 more months to go. And 5 more months to live, or otherwise just 2 moments. Why I'm saying that moment when you have nothing to lose, really nothing, life really starts. And this is one of my passions. I encourage every single one of our people around the globe to live now and live out loud. Not settling for mediocre. Go bigger. And every single one of you can do that. And there is actually my passion for holistic health. Start right there. So that's the way you follow the intuition. It took me 8 years to crush the cancer, holistically and with mindset. So I can really say I'm an expert and law of attraction because, as Tony Robbins, I just saw him 2 days ago, said the biggest gift we have, we can choose our thoughts and And this is an amazing privilege. Every single one of us has this privilege. So make it count. And aloe vera. I came across aloe vera 5 years ago. At that time, aloe vera, since I was open, what's the word? Open. I was open. And aloe vera helped me at the end to end up pain-free. Right? And that's, for me, I cannot be without my aloe every single day from the inside out. Just not. Yeah. So it's just getting kind of the feeling back. And since then, I empower people around the globe. If it is aloe or not, it doesn't matter because it goes beyond. It's all up here, right? It's all up here, and the power is all within every single one of you. Since then, I empower people all over the world to take care of your health. And I talk about mental and physical health, right? Because it goes so close together. Because me, as a human resource manager, in the traditional world, I was close to all these burnouts every single day, right? I'm settling, go over your dreams and make it count. So this is the reason why I'm passionate about aloe vera. Now, just quickly. Aloe vera, actually, I don't mean you need to go over. No, you're free for sleep, so. But just quickly, it's not rocket science. What fascinates me, it's been around for 5,000 years. It's nature, it's all around. And that's what is fascinating. Aloe vera is known as the plant of immortality. Yes, kind of cool. Not my word, I call it. However, it's not just one component that makes the purest gift of nature. This miraculous plant has been used by humans for its therapeutic effects for more than 5,000 years now. The colorless gel. You were talking about that you use aloe vera gel every day.
No, it's more for when I get cuts or scrapes.
Absolutely. So how many of you have ever slightly cut up an aloe vera?
Oh yeah.
Oh, see, that's a great thing. So everyone knows aloe vera. It's something you know, right? And it cuts. So 99% is water, but the plant contains more than 200 active components. No wonder it is often almost an unending list of benefits. And for me, did you know that the gel of the plant contains up to 20 amino acids, 8 of which humans cannot create on their own, but need for their existence? Isn't that powerful? So basically, my message is, these days, like statistics, these days, normal human beings like you and me, we need to eat 10 pounds of vegetables and fruits every single day to feed our body with everything we need. 30 years ago, or less, it's just our environment. So the 10 pounds, organic, see yourself eating it. It's just impossible. So we need more, right? Our body needs it. It's all about, you know, going long after. I would like to make a break here. I would love Elke. She is my PR pro, because this is only for me too. She interviewed me actually, and it's all published. So I thought she will ask me, gonna do a live interview a bit later. Just a few more questions that you guys can see live what she has. We're gonna make a break here, and I invite you personally. There's a selfie contest going on. I invite you.
A selfie
contest. Tomorrow lunchtime, I'm gonna pick a winner at noon. Who has the freak? And you guys know. It needs to be bold, outrageous, and crazy. You're really freaking cool. And there is a hashtag. You can go back once. There is a hashtag. One more. Thank you. Power of aloe. Make it fun, make it bold. You can just take it up, and you don't need to post it tonight. Until tomorrow, noontime. And we also have a video. You're gonna bring it, sign later on, a video guest book, where you, as entrepreneurs, who most of you are entrepreneurs, you have the chance, expose yourself. It's always been used it after, and to just give a quick testimonial of what you think. Even if you read the book or if you try the aloe, you're all experienced aloe user. Almost everyone had a hand up there. Just say something and make it fun. And you can use it, I will post it on my website of the event, and you can use it for your own cause. I would really appreciate that. Let's have fun.
Okay.
Now, I don't have a glass, which I would love to have right now.
Why?
Because I would love to
have a glass.
Thank you so much. I would love to thank every single one of you for being here. And I hope you checked all your gift bags, the goodies in there. My amazing friend, part friend, Adrian. Much. And if you need to know something about aloe or products or your VIP tickets, go and see her. She knows it all. Make sure at the event you are. So, cheers and have fun.